Well, now we are going to show you how the Pictolar works. We have already connected. We have also configured each DPD address. We tested, and now it's time to show how this Pictolar works. This is just a demonstration. We have our chefs, this part of warehouse where our products will be stored. And we received the order from a supplier. It's really a mess. We have received milk, some dolls, some chocolate, cream, DPD. It's a very bad supplier. But our warehouse is well organized, so I will call my best worker, the best I have in my warehouse, which is Melissa. Melissa, please come here. Please try to put away. I'm going to press 2. So now, it's your turn. Okay, we have received 4 units of milk from our supplier. So she has to store that in our position number 2. And then she will confirm. Now, what's that? It's milk. No, it's cream. Milk cream. 2 units. 1, 2. Okay. Now, what else? Some chocolate. Oh, very nice. 3 boxes of chocolate. Really nice, I like them. Melissa also. Now, 1 doll, what's the name of that doll? That is Cinderella. Okay, nice. 1 unit of Cinderella. Some digital picking display. Okay. We received 5 units. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 units of Pictolar. Hotel that I don't know the name. Its name is not working well. It's okay. Yeah, that's Elsa. And the last one, I think. It's Bella. 1 unit of Bella. Also have some shovels. Okay, now we have no more products to receive, and we have all products stored in our warehouse. I think it's very well organized. Thank you, Melissa. Congratulations. And now we are going to just check if everything is okay. We are going to count by light. So the light the amount of each product in each position. So Melissa is going just to check. 1, 4, 1, 2, 1, yes, 2, 3 box of chocolate and 5 digital picking display. Finish. Okay. So we have showed you how to make the put away. Then we counted the product. It's okay. So now we are going to make some picking. We have all received some, we have a customer, of course, and we are going to start a picking. So please, Melissa, we have an order from our customer. So we are going to pick a box to put the, Melissa, that's the customer, Melissa. She asking us 2 lines, two lines, one of milk, and one line of chocolate. Yeah, Melissa likes chocolate. So now it's going to that picture light also is on. Now our system is starting to print the packing list. So now the packing list is printed. Okay, it's finished. Yeah, that's the packing list. Included one milk. It was picked at that time. One Santa chocolate. Okay, it's a customer is Melissa Barrio. So now we are going to make another test. We are going to just count, just in case. So count. So count one. Before we had the 4 units of milk, we have 3. 1, 2, 1, it's okay. So now we have only 2 boxes of chocolate and 5 pixel light. Okay. So we received, no, well, wait, Melissa, wait. We received a very big order. So please do your best. This is a very big box because a very good customers. Please show us. Oi! Why? It's David! Oh, this is a very important customer for us. It's a VIP. 6 lines. Oh, Melissa. This is very nice. One doll. Yes. Yes, David really likes dolls. Also 1 box of milk, 1 cream. Oh, it's a very good customer. Also Bella, 2 boxes of chocolate. Oh my god. And 3 pixel lights. Yes, really nice customer. So now it's going to print the packing list. So finish the picking and now show our students the items that David has asked. So thanks, David. Thanks for your purchase. You are a really nice customer. So okay, now the last check. We are going to count again. So now this 0. We don't have only 2 milk. 1, 0. 2 shovel. 0 chocolate, only 2 pictoline. Yes. Hello, this is I hope you like it, this demonstration and how the pictoline works. It's called pictoline, but it can be used to put to light, for sorting, for put away, for classification. Our customer is using for cross docking. We can also use for counting to light and picking to light. There are a lot of application for this device. Hello, thank you very much.